A program that gives those in Henderson an incentive for getting their first shot is being extended. Now those who receive their first dose by November 22nd will be eligible for a $100 gift card. In order to get that, you must get the shot at one of four places. They are TNT Drugstore, Midway Pharmacy, Butler's Apothecary, and the Henderson County Health Department. So far, about 200 people in Henderson have taken part in that incentive program.